Everybody, welcome back. I think on today's agenda, we're going to get them to, well, tomorrow, I think, in Sim's World, I'm going to get them to have their birthday so that her, I think, does he have the age option? Probably, but I'll do it in a little while. So just birthdays are coming up is what we've already really established. How's your traits going? You can babble to the bear, that's okay. That's fine. How's yours going? We're getting there. We're getting somewhere. Does she just have both of her breakers yet? Is everybody hungry? Is that that? Nope. Get up. You're going to discipline. There we go. I'm gonna get you to eat something and then I'm gonna have you go to sleep as soon as that. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. What are you up to? You're watching TV with your dad. It's actually kind of adorable. Can I change it into this? What channel is it on? Kids, it's turning on kids. For her. Use sleep. You, what do you need? I think you're fine. You need, before you go to bed, I would like you to potty. There we go. Then I would like you to go to sleep, child. There we go. You need to clean that as soon as you're done eating. Probably clean that one and then use that one and then go to sleep. That way we have everybody on the same page. Yeah, I know today's birthday because we're gonna have a small little birthday party just amongst the family. I know it's almost Nova's birthday. We're gonna have a birthday party like today. I'm just gonna make them a chocolate cake in the morning. I'm gonna get Ada to grow up first. And then she's gonna help with little Nova. And I'm gonna give Nova a makeover in this episode. Yay, makeovers. Okay, so I would like to get you more choices. I'll get you, you're just gonna do it now because reasons. Add birthday candles, please. No! Dude! You're an ass. Okay, we'll make another one for her. Is there, I can make the strawberry one for Nova. That's fine, come take a piece of cake and I'll make, get yours up. get your stuff ready, otherwise. But we're just aging everybody up. You're getting up there, though, so I need to just have a few more of them. Come on, you can do it. Pause. And burn the candles. Now I'm going to get you to get candle help from Mom. There we go. There, yay. Okay, so let me look at the website, look at the little Simsy's website and see what traits she has. Hot-headed snob, and can I make her be a snob now? No, okay, so she's gonna be hot-headed. And I'm gonna have her basically just want the age up. Okay, now take a piece of cake so you stop complaining. And then I'm gonna deal with makeovers. Okay, so first things first, I'm gonna get rid of all the toddler stuff because I don't really want them to have another child. I'm gonna leave the dollhouse though. I'm gonna get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. The dollhouse can stay. I'm working on it here. I think I'm gonna do that for there. And then this can move for a second while I work on bedding. I think that this is gonna be the best for her. This is just a bet that stupid bullshit doesn't show up. And then I'm gonna just, I think, have a regular bedroom from there. Gonna make her have an alarm clock. Have like a little colors red. Let's see if I can find like a red plant. Let's put some red plants up here. I would like that alarm clock to be like there. Or here, there. Yeah, I would like to stay sort of bare-bread for a little bit. There we go. Now let's stop sorting by red. Let's put the dollhouse in front of there. Because I would like her to have a desk. I think I'm gonna leave it white and give her a red chair. And that's where her homework's gonna go. Go. There's a lot of kid stuff with red that I really want to put in her room. Like I'd like this fire cat in here. Like that doesn't seem like something that she would have. Yeah, 'cause she's gonna be macabre and a romantic. So let's look for like a black and white picture. Mostly white, preferably. That somewhat matches, so we're gonna start there. So, Herb's not that bland, is what I'm trying to get after right now. Alrighty, there we go. And now let's give her a makeover really quick. Modify. And then we'll be good to go. I would like her to have this. And we're just gonna go ahead and dye her hair. Save her hair short. I think I like her hair short. Alright, let's see. What outfits do I have? Like, oh, that's really cute. Okay, so I'm gonna take liberties on what exactly Fred is in this, I think. Let me go back here, because I just wanna. Yeah, I don't think anything in there is red, per se. She has to tell me that I really want to get rid of, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm just looking to see what I have. Color's red. I like this one. Like, it's a lot of red, but that's, and then it cuts with some blue, I think. Let's do this one. Like, I don't want her outfits to be like entirely red, but I want them to have red. What's the problem with needing outfits that are one color, I think? You end up taking a lot of creative liberties with it. This one has red, so I'm gonna leave it like that. Again, I think I'm gonna go with a skirt for her. Just like black and then use a red top. I think this is gonna be the closest I'm gonna get to like anything that's a little different, just because I want her to have, yeah, there we go. Take away her sunglasses. Oh, I didn't realize I could put eyelashes on her. Let's do her eyelashes, yeah. And I'll probably change them later on. I don't think I can do a red swimsuit, but I can get like that close with the pinky. Like, her tummy's a little out there, but that's fine. So I guess that's gonna be Nova. We have made progress. And it's lovely. So we have 10 minutes left in this episode, I think. Did I name the last one? Okay, yeah, I did, okay. Alrighty. Okay, so there's her stuff. So she has everything she needs, I think. But what does she want to do to, like, Achieve motor level 5. Yeah, let me go buy her some toys, like monkey bars. Like, I know we have some, like, actually, no, we have some, like, over here. So she can go play, I think. Take a shower, honey. Okay, and you. I know you have stuff to do, but we're gonna go dig for supplies. I think when she becomes a teenager, we'll find some more fun, I think. Wanna clean some of this up, I think, just because I'm OCD a little bit. I want her to go play, though. And you, like, what'd you just find? You found Phyraxium? Which is a rare metal, which is fine. A time capsule, okay. Where are you? Nope, don't even. Like, you wanted to play on monkey bars. Therefore, you're playing. Okay. There will be no making of messes, so go back home, and you can go back home as well. So I'm gonna work on getting her mischief skill up, I think. Just because that's gonna be this career resolved. Is there anything like reward trait-wise that could make it a little easier? I don't think so. Let's get some leftovers, and then I'm gonna have you come work on your homework because you want to be a politician, therefore, you need to do well in school. There we go. How's yours? Alrighty. You. What do you need to work on? You need to practice your programming. And you. I'm gonna actually have you go work on logic right now, I think. It'll just be easier. And you, let's see, I would like to. I think I'm just gonna have you go to sleep. There we go, okay. So you did what you need to do, which is good. And then I think I'm gonna. Oh having ever. I don't know what's going on right now. Just having everybody work on their stuff individually. I need these two skills maxed for you, but we're working on it. So what skills does she need? And child master charisma. So once you get to being a teenager, I'll work on your charisma. Alrighty. So let's see. I'm gonna have you go take a shower. I'm gonna have everybody go to sleep, I think. She's gonna. Oh, that's what I hear. And then she can go to sleep. I knew I was hearing something broken. Alrighty, I think on that note, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Bye!